Hello everyone, let's make our new project, choose your ratio, and then let's start. Open up the video that you already uploaded. You can choose themes or animated videos from the internet like these. So I chose this one and I've uploaded it, then downloaded it to my phone, and then I tried to make the adjustments with you guys now. So after that, choose a picture that you really wanted. You could have cropped it using the Pix program already, so I cropped it. When I chose this one, I chose also the blending option. This is a good option for blending a layer into your video. And then I chose another layer, placing the same photo in the other side. Now, this will make a cool thumbnail. Now, you're gonna ask why a thumbnail looks like a video. Well, I'll tell you later, because we're gonna choose our picture from this video later. Now, let's start entering our text. So, enter one word at a time, because you're gonna change and adjust the word. Like this, I chose the display and I chose this font. I made the outline so it can just stand out like this. Okay, you can position this layer on top of other layers or in the back of other layers, and you have to keep going typing and choosing the words that you want for your thumbnail. So I'm gonna use amazing Roblox video for today. So I chose another font for this word, and then this is video. Same, do the same for each word. Place it, as I told you, in a different place. Make sure it's on the left side. Why? Because all the thumbnails in YouTube have it have time on the right side. Now save your video. After we saved it, you can open it from your photo gallery. This is your video. Now take a snapshot. The snapshot is your thumbnail. Okay, so you take your own snapshot and then save it, and voila, your thumbnail is ready to be used for the video. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Please like this video and subscribe to